Your hills and dells and flowery vales that lie near the Moorlough shore. Your wines that blow near Borden's roar, shall I ever see you again? Where the primroses grow and the violets blow, where the trout and salmon play with my line and talk, delight I took for to spend my youthful days. As I marched out to see my girl and to see what she might say, to see if she would take pity on me before I would go away. She said, I love an Irish lad, and he was her only joy, and ever since I saw his face, I loved my soldier boy. Perhaps your soldier boy was lost while crossing the raging main, or perhaps he has gone with some other girl, you might never see him again. Well, if my Irish boy is lost, he's the one I do adore, and for 7 long years I will wait for him on the banks of the Moorlough shore. Fare thee well to St. Clair's castle's grand, fare thee well to the foggy hills, where the linen webs lie like bleaching silk, and the purling streams run still. Near there I spent my youthful days, but alas, they are all o'er, and cruelty has banished me far away from the Moorlough shore, and cruelty has banished me far away from the Moorlough.